Okay, well, so I'm assuming hospital, right?
No, no hospitals. Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue.
Sandy Shores. It's your lucky day. We're virtually neighbors. I assume you've heard of Trevor Phillips Enterprises.
What? No, I don't think so.
No point introducing you to my friends in the mountains, the state you're in.
What? Which friends?
Wow, it's just an aging organization in desperate need of some young blood. Another time, perhaps.
Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay? It's not worth it.
I'm helping a bleeding girl who won't go to hospital or the cops flee the scene of a dead body. I reckon I deserve some deets here, girlfriend.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't want to know.
Oh, come on. I love hearing about criminal bloopers. Makes me feel so much better about myself.
So you're in the game?
You know, it really pains me when people refer to my lifestyle choices as a game. Really undermines all my hard work.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. Cops were waiting for us. Supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
And not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through three roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. Spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances. This is it. Listen, I ain't sure what you're into, but you need a driver anytime?
Trevor! You gotta see this!
What's going on?
They were here for you! Here for you!
Who was here?
Them bikers! After you killed Johnny Kay?
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus his gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells. Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Come up!
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
You can relax, because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out! Fire. We gotta see what he's up to. I think he's just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out of the van now. Do him.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't joke. He's right there. Rub him out. He's gonna figure it. Take him before it's too late. He's gonna kill me, man. You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower.
Woo! Down he goes.
Oh, no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. Guy, clock the body. Take him out before he blabs. This ain't a joke. He's gotta go.
So long, sailor.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it! But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out! Good kill, Trevor!
Hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
One dead biker is as good to me as another.
He's going for the gun!
I'm hoping this change of management will be as painless as possible.
Drown you in your own blood!
A sergeant's been shot!
Fucking help me out here!
You stupid motherfucker!
Protect the plane!
I think I saw a man void his bowels.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane.
Everybody.
Make your peace, gentlemen.
Load it up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Vamos, go! Let's go, Ronald! Get me to my plane, Ron!